If you look at those two clubs who are, if you look at those two clubs who are currently dominating the Premier League, they did exactly that. They brought in two managers, but not only did they bring in two managers, they also changed the whole thing with regard to formation. What kind of players do we need? What kind of football do we want to play? I mean, the headline of everything was, how do we want to play? And underneath this headline, in every transfer window, they created the team that they have in both clubs.